You want to direct debit to charity, but you are...
concerned about hidden charges.
This is a Tesco Value Appeal to help the trees. But don't worry, we're not after £3 a month to help great big walloping willow trees. We just want 22 pence a week to help the bonsai tree. This particular bonsai tree said it wanted to live in the park, so we give it just that. We give it a swing. We stuck leftover carry bags from picnics in its branches. Meow. Dude. Eno, Eno, Eno.
Woof, 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 woof.
So that's what we do for bonsai trees. We give them a life they don't normally have. Such as snow. Sun to melt the snow. Wind. And of course, rain. We cannot genetically modify birds small enough to live in the trees. So we have to make substitutes. Ooh, 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 this bald bonsai tree was put in the bin because it is winter. Not dead. This bonsai tree spoke to me. It said, I want to be a Christmas tree. I give it branch piercing. Then I also helped it by buying it a cheap gold chain. And gifts to go next to it so it felt like a proper Christmas tree. And always sing to your bonsai Christmas tree.
The holly and the ivy.
A Tesco Value bulb implant costs... bing! So remember, don't be treeist. Any tree can be a Christmas tree. And why not a bonsai tree?